project. Legacy. My friend David Joe Lander, he's a well driller from Maine and just a wonderful guy. And he called me and he said, you know, these guys just need somebody to talk to. And so we did a big cookout for them on a ranch and fed them well. And we're sitting around the campfire with this kid and he broke down. He started crying. He said that he'd lost his best friend in Desert Storm. So I got back home. I was restoring a grist mill built in 1880 at the time, and I got back home, and I went out in the oak grove, and I have a saddle. My wife's an equestrian, and so we bored holes in this saddle and swung it so that the grandkids can get on this thing, and they would go higher, Granddad, higher, you know. So. And they just loved it. So it was really, and that's when I sat down and I stared at that saddle and I wrote this song. And this is for all the young men and women that allow us to connect and convene like this, you know, that keep us safe. And it's dedicated. There's a saddle hanging from an old oak tree. Swing my granddad made for me. I used it daily till I found my feet were starting to drag the ground. Higher, granddad, higher. I am Laredo bound. It was mine and mine alone, till I realized I had grown. Just no need for what burden brings, when you have to give up childish things. Higher, granddad, higher, I'm Laredo bound. Higher, granddad, higher. He's been there since I was born. Junior prom to Desert Storm. Now I lay here in the sand, wishing he were here to hold my hand. Higher, granddad, higher. I'm Laredo bound. Riding through this desert, 6 feet off the ground. Higher, granddad, higher. Push me just once more, so I can ride this sunset clear to heaven's door. So I can ride this sunset clear to heaven's door.